This piece is by David Rosales and the title is San Bernardino Art Gallery. The painting uses a gold frame and classical painting techniques to depict a vato loco and a youthful artist with the face of a clown in the background painting a mural. The flying saucer in the background may suggest aliens in science fiction, immigration debates, and culture clashes.